This is the seventh time I have tried to upgrade my Firefox. I choose Setup Type Standard and I click Next. And as you can see, both from the taskbar at the bottom and from my Windows Task Manager to the right, Firefox is not open, only the Mozilla Firefox setup. And I get seven times this message. Firefox must be closed to proceed with the installation. Please close Firefox to continue. Firefox is not open. All that is open is the setup. If I close the setup, I can't set up the new Firefox. This is why I'm moving to Chrome.